We are live here in Eagle Pass, Texas. This is the Rio Grande River. Illegal migrant crossing. This is the U.S. Customs Border Patrol assisting them in. This is the Biden administration's doing, allowing them to come to invade America.